Hey, Philly fans, it's your girl Natalie. I'm on my way to dinner right now, but I thought I'd take a minute and talk about the Sixers. They play Atlanta again tonight, and Joel Embiid needs to keep dominating like the MVP we all know he is. He should have gotten an award for it, but whatever. Ben Simmons needs to be aggressive on both sides of the court tonight, and the team needs to keep their foot on the gas. We should be going for the series win tonight, but I'm not going to dwell all over Game 4. Let's get it done tonight. 115-101 Sixers, let's go. What are your thoughts? Leave them below. You're watching Philly Girl on the Burrow. Trust the process. We need more rings.